right outside Zion National Park and getting ready to set out on a 4 to 5 week trek to Green River, Utah. Day one. I'm zigzagging through these white cliffs. And who does this? Who hikes all the way out here and leaves trash in the bush like it's a garbage can? Makes me mad. All right, I'm gonna take some of it out at least. Looking back to where I came from, I camped right up on that ridge last night. See all the way back down to Zion over there, that's East Temple, you can see poking up. Looking back down this Slickrock bowl I just climbed up, you can actually see the pink cliffs way out there. Actually, you can see part of Bryce way over there. Some people I really dislike. Evidently this was too heavy to carry out. Carry it in, but they can't carry it out. Probably too much Jaeger. Ugh. All right, I'm at the Sawmill Spring area. I've seen more trash than I've seen for a whole last day. That's where I started yesterday. Way down there. Check out this view. I'm on the western edge of Canaan Mountain. It's awesome. Day two.
Looking out to the Pine Valley Mountains way out there on the horizon. I'm not technically at the high spot. The high point is up there. I was gonna go, but I think I'm gonna bypass it just because this is so awesome right here. And I wanna start making up some time. Good view back down to where I started in the west side of Zion. Looking to the east, you can actually see where I'm headed. The white cliffs in the distance way out there. But to get there, we need to start hiking. So let's go. Check out that little arch. This landscape's not too shabby. Looking over to Zion. So this cool patch of slick rock is known as the White Domes. Pretty cool area. Oh hey, it's Mr. Shadow. Hey Mr. Shadow, how you doing? You enjoying the White Domes? Let's walk down through the White Domes here. Pretty amazing stuff, huh? The wind has been pretty rough today. Quite the sundown tonight. Now if this wind would just stop, it'd be a happy camp.